this has no time for zips. I drive a red Audi, top down, seat front, I'm like, howdy. Hey ladies, do you wanna get rowdy? Knock back shots till my vision gets cloudy. Pretty rude thing to say, thin grey hair but it's not a toupee. New shade leather driving gloves. Hey, where are you going? Don't be riding off. Don't belittle my maturity, I've got financial security. And I quite like rap, you know, Sugar Hill Gang, stuff like that. Out the mail, no need for comforting. Middle management, decent underling. Decently divorced, just in case you're wondering. Hey honey bun, do you wanna come sing? Cause nothing says cool like a middle-aged man. Bit of Coldplay and a spot of fake tan. Audi A3 and a pair of Ray-Bans. Come on little lady, do you wanna make fun? Nothing says cool like a middle-aged man. Bit of Coldplay and a spot of fake tan. Audi A3 and a pair of Ray-Bans. Come on little lady, do you wanna make fun? I'll be back at the Premier Inn if anybody wants to join me for the after party. We're going to have a real nice time. At weekends I'm in Lycra. I'm a pretty decent biker. I'm a bit of a tiger. I'm a bit of a viper. The nice guys finish last. I make decisions in sharp suits. Possibly smart casual. Women in the boardroom a bit hard to handle. Ball breakers, probably lesbians. No time for musicians and thespians. I like tennis and I voted for Brexit. Occasionally racist and I don't regret it. I don't get TikTok or Snapchat. But I like some banter, you can't beat that. Back at my flat if you're up for a giggle. We can have some lager and nibbles. You know,
I'm a middle-aged man.
Jeremy Hunt's plan makes a lot of sense if you think about it.
I'm a middle-aged man.
Piers Morgan makes some excellent points if you just stop to listen to him. Need to check out some GB News.
With a middle-aged man.
Some say I'm a relic from the past that shouldn't be preserved. The times have changed and I get whatever I deserve. It used to be, hey lady, what about me and you? Used to be all about me, now it's all me too. Now times have changed, nobody laughs at my jokes. This is not how it's supposed to go down, it's just banter, we're blokes. Snowflakes can't say what I want, I've been choked. What do you mean I've been fired? God, I'm broke. Hi, I'm Helen. Just wondering what you're doing after this, whether you might want to come back to my place. I've got a room with a shared student house, basically. But it is a bit of a, it's a bit of a come up because I was in my ex-wife's back garden in a caravan for about 6 months. So it was probably the old self-esteem and cocaine. But I'm making a comeback now. If you're interested in that, I'll take it as a maybe.
I still feel a little bit sick. Because I've got a stitch. Thank you.